Hello and welcome. So for today, I'm going to show you how to add the title in your app bar. Okay, this is called app bar, and then how to add the menu. So please stay tuned, and then we look into the codes and how to program the codes, and then we can continue it in the next two lab. So this lab is being separated into two parts. Okay, the first one is to add the app bar, and the second part is how to add the menu. Yes, to start with setting up the app bar, firstly you need to go to this page for the code. Okay, you have to go down over here. Okay, you just have to copy and paste this. Okay, you need to go into main activity main. Okay, just to preview the design. So in order to split the design screen, you have to click the split over here. So at first you only have to paste. Okay, you have to paste the code. Okay, but notice that the application have what we call as a gap over here. So this would not look lovely, or does not look proper in your application, because the app bar supposed to be from end to end. This is because we only set the margin. So in order to counter that, okay, you have to copy and paste the Android constraint layout. So we have to duplicate the constraint layout after the app compact. So you have to duplicate it just like this, and then copy this. Okay, copy this. Okay, from layout width, and then margin left, margin right. Okay, so it becomes something like this. Okay, at the moment. So, and then you close, and then you cut this, and then put at the end. So it would should become something like this. And then at the top, okay, what you need to do is just to delete this margin, so it becomes something like this. So you can try and rerun the application. So your application will run into something like this. Okay, something like this. Right. Okay. Next, what you need to do is to delete this toolbar. Alright, delete this theme, because we will be using a global theme. Okay, delete this theme, and then go to the main activity so that we can set up a toolbar over here. So to set up a toolbar, you just go back to this page, and then copy this the name of the toolbar, and then paste it, and then this is become red. So what you need to do is just to try to alternate enter, and then select below here Android .appcompat.widget. Do not select this one, but instead select this. Okay, this is for the newer API. Then you just click rerun, and then you can see the differences. Okay, you have the name, okay, number header, okay, the name of the application over here. Okay, you can see also at the style. Okay, you can change at the style. So if the numbers writing here is black, okay, you can add this line. Okay, item name Android text primary color, Android color white. Okay, you have to type this one. Okay, and then the nighttime theme. Right, this is just what you have to do. Okay, right. Okay, that's all for our tutorial. Okay, check out next when we can add a new app bar where we can add a menu over here. So stay tuned for the next lab segment.